Home weather stations are highly convenient and let you know the weather at your home before you go outside. There are many options when looking for the best home weather station, and with so many features to consider, it can feel overwhelming to choose the right one. Hello friends, are you looking for the best home weather stations? Then you are welcome our RS Store channel. Today in this video, we are going to show some of the best home weather stations that are best sold and reviewed in the last couple of months on Amazon. If you want more information and updated pricing on the product mentioned, be sure to. So let's get started with the video. Number 1. Ambient Weather WS2900 2C Osprey Wifi 10-in-1. The Ambient Weather WS2900 2C Osprey provides the best value for money compared to any other personal weather station on the market right now. As a result, it is our number 1 recommendation. If you're looking for an affordable, accurate, and reliable weather station, then this best-selling model from Ambient Weather is your answer. The WS2900 2C can support a combination of up to 8 WH31 thermohygrometer sensors and WH31P probe thermometers. One indoor and one outdoor PM2.5 air quality sensor can also be added to the system. However, these sensors do not display on the console. Instead, the console acts as a hub to connect the sensors and display the data on the ambient weather network. If you want to add additional sensors to your station and view the data directly on the console, take a look at our premium pick, the WS2000. This solar-powered Wi-Fi connectable station can measure wind speed, wind direction, rainfall, UV, solar radiation, barometric pressure, outdoor temperature and humidity, indoor temperature and humidity, dew point, heat index, wind chill, and more. The weather station can also integrate with Google Assistant and Amazon Alexa, which means you can ask a compatible device, e.g., Amazon Echo or Google Home, for the current indoor or outdoor conditions, and you'll receive your very own local weather report. There is also IFTTT compatibility to control other smart devices throughout your home with automatic triggers. The Ambient Weather WS2900 2C is the perfect model for weather enthusiasts who need a reliable, user-friendly, and accurate weather station without breaking the bank. Pros: multiple features, solid value, Wi-Fi connectivity. Cons: build quality. Number 2. Tempest Weather System with Built-in Wind Meter. The Tempest is a recent entry to the scene, and like Netatmo, it aims to give you a lot of information with a limited footprint. Though the hardware is larger than the Netatmo, it's more discreet than Accurite and Ambience, looking a bit like a bird feeder, and intended to be mounted on a pole, not included, somewhere in your yard or on your roof. The system also requires an indoor module that relays data from the sensor to your Wi-Fi network, but that module doesn't provide any indoor climate information. Setup is fairly painless, at least in comparison to most other weather stations on the market. Tempest provides quite a bit of information, including temperature, humidity, barometric pressure, wind speed direction, lighting strike info, and UV data. The system also measures rain activity, but it does so without a traditional rain-catching funnel. Instead, Tempest uses a haptic rain sensor, essentially measuring when and how forcefully water droplets hit the top of the device. It's surprisingly accurate and a lot less messy than the typical rain sensor, and it doesn't have to be cleaned periodically. Tempest's temperature readings tend to run a little high, and its weather forecasts were the worst in this roundup, missing on average by 5.2 degrees. Tempest's forecasts tend to be pretty wild, including one that guessed the high would be 9 degrees lower than Netatmo and another that forecast a 30% chance of wintry mix precipitation on a day when there was no rain and we had a 40-degree low. That's odd because forecasting is supposed to be Tempest's forte, using machine learning to significantly improve the forecast over time, per the company. I've been testing the device for several months and still see some pretty out there predictions on otherwise unremarkable days. Overall, I do like Tempest despite its faults, namely because of the hardware, but $329 is asking an awful lot for the kit. With an updated app and some fine-tuning to the AI, I may be inclined to revise my rating upward down the line. Number 3. Accurite 5-in-1-0-1-5-1-2 Wireless Weather Station. The Accurite 5-in-1-0-1-5-1-2 is an excellent starter model for weather enthusiasts of all ages. It includes most of the features you will see in the value range weather stations at a budget price. You won't get internet connectivity with the 0-1-5-1-2. However, you can upgrade to the internet connected model on Amazon. The internet-connected version comes with an AccuRite access module for connectivity with the MyAccuRite platform, where you can monitor conditions from anywhere using a smartphone, tablet, or computer. The AccuRite 01512 can measure nearly everything that the higher-end Atlas does, but it falls behind when it comes to precision and build quality. The 5-in-1 sensor suite can measure temperature, humidity, wind speed, wind direction, and rainfall. The display is basic but easy to read with an adjustable dimmer, and it also features a battery backup should the power go out. We've tested the AccuRite 5-in-1 sensor unit and found its accuracy to be acceptable, as long as the station wasn't in direct sun. Direct sunlight caused temperatures to read higher and humidity lower than it was supposed to. If you're looking for a very affordable model with all the essential features for monitoring the weather at your home, then the AccuRite 01512 is going to be the best cheap weather station for you. Just don't expect the same degree of accuracy or durability as the more expensive weather stations. Pros: 5-in-1. 12 to 24 hour forecasting. Setup is easy. Cons: durability is questionable. Number 4. Ambient Weather WS2000 Smart Weather Station with Wi-Fi. The WS2902C wowed us with its connectivity and value for money, and for these reasons, it still holds the top spot as our number one recommendation. However, for those looking for a premium, yet affordable option that supports additional sensors, then the Ambient Weather WS2000 is the station to buy. The WS2000 is a direct upgrade of the WS2902C. It uses the same sensor array, so you get all the same instruments of the best-selling WS2902C with the added capability to connect extra sensors and have them show up on not just the ambient weather network, but the display console as well for easy viewing. You can install a combination of up to 8 additional WH31 thermohygrometer sensors, WH31P probe thermometers, and WH31SM soil moisture sensors. There's also functionality to include 4 WH31LA leak detectors, a WH31L lightning detector, and 1 indoor and 1 outdoor PM2.5 air quality sensor. Another major upgrade in the WS2000 package over the WS2902C is the display console. It comes with a full-color HD TFT display, which has excellent viewing angles and is very easy to read. It's the best display console out of all the models we've tested. The setup of the WS2000 is also completed through the console, rather than an app, making it more straightforward. If you have the extra funds, this station should be on the top of your list. The WS2000 addresses a lot of the issues we had with the WS2902C, and is definitely worth the higher price tag. Number 5. Loggia 5-in-1 Wi-Fi Weather Station. This Loggia 5-in-1, wind speed and direction, temperature, humidity, rainfall, weather station is a bit frustrating. So much of this unit is really good, very accurate data, and data is pushed to the cloud and then accessible via free iOS or Android apps. But the data is sensed slower than some others on this list, and apparently getting Wi-Fi set up is more trouble than it should be. If you don't mind some potential troubleshooting, you'll be rewarded with accurate data on its display and whichever mobile device you want. 5-in-1 Professional Internet Weather Station, all-in-one monitoring system provides real-time weather and precipitation data based on conditions in your own home and backyard. Get the most precise temperature, humidity, wind, rain and other environmental readings, more accurate than any national weather station. Full-color indoor LED display, tabletop or bedside console shows current wind speed and direction, outdoor and indoor temp humidity, barometric pressure, rainfall rate, 12/24 hour forecasts, moon phase, day date and more includes dimmable backlight and alarm with ice and other extreme weather notifications. Pros: setup is easy. Bright display. Accurate measurements. Cons: setup instructions unclear. I hope you liked this video. If you liked this video, please subscribe to the channel and like, share and comment on the video. Please enable your notifications bell icon so that you don't miss the next videos. You can check the price or purchase link in the description below.